Jarrow as they move up. Reserve Wilson, Strike Up, Mad Lincoln, Kazoo Gilbert. Greenlight, set to go. All in race nine, set. Ready now. Racing, Aston Dynasty a little bit slow to begin on the inside on speed there from Just Gab and also Rock Opera. Aston Dynasty trying to rail through on the inside, a little bit tight for him at that point as Just Gab took the lead and sped away about four lengths in front. Madlinka up to second running on, followed further back then by Rock Opera. Trending Power, well back would have been Aston Dynasty and also well back would have been Kazoo Killen. It's a good charge up the straight. Just Gab narrowly in front and Just Gab won it. I'd say Trending Power might have got second and a jam over the line here. Close up would have been Will Stews and also Handy. Madlinka followed by Rock Opera. Well back would have been Aston Dynasty. And the time is showing around 22.44. Stand by for numbers. Number three, Just Gab, will be the winner. Pretty tight, second and third. Three will be the winner. There's about four of them vying for second, third and fourth. Number three, Just Gab. Three, Just Gab, will be the winner here by Dilla J from Star Desire. See Hildebrand and Ray Gatt. Stand by for all numbers, race number nine.